We need to hurry. The data you pulled from Hellstrom's servers has revealed time-sensitive objectives. We found Tahir, a friendly journalist. They're holding him at a black site in the Sakri Desert. They're interrogating him, but so far he's not broken. Isabella Sanchez is commanding. She learned her trade in the Colombian cartels and is working here as Rashida's personal enforcer. She has orders to kill Tahir if he tries to escape. And it seems we didn't completely cut off the flow of arms. There's a deal going down between two foreign nationals, Živko Dragovic and Hamza Khan. Looks like Dragovic is in country to sell short-range nukes. Khan is the leader of the DLO. We think Rashida will use their terror tactics to soften up the neighbors before the offensive. Whatever they're doing needs to be stopped. Finally, you're tasked to cause some infrastructure damage. Kumar's primary source of energy comes from the Sahil oil fields. Crippling production will slow down heavy industry. This is going to be another Cold War Zero operation. Sakri Heights overlook all targets. I'll be in touch when you're on the X.
Control, approaching the village OP.
Remember, we need Tahir alive and Sanchez dead. That will be a crippling blow to Rashida's morale.
Killing the enforcer is pretty straightforward. It's Tahir I'm worried about.
We managed to get word to him. He's expecting help.
Let's hope he acts when he gets it.
We know his guard has a set of keys. Drop him and Tahir should react. Do it quietly. They'd rather kill him than let him go.
We still need to get out of the village.
That's why you're on Overwatch. Clear him a path. Remove any obstacles.
Copy that. Setting up. I can see what looks like a prison. Gotta be where they're holding Tahir.
Can you see his guard?
Roger that.
That's your target. Check angle, wind, and bullet drop.
You sure Tahir is expecting this?
As sure as we can be.
Ready. I have eyes on Sanchez.
I'd prioritize her before Tahir. She will execute him if she receives the order, or if she thinks he's escaping.
Understood. One shot, one kill it is.
Send when ready.
Control, hold. She's going inside.
Then persuade her she needs to be outside.
Let me work on something. Raven out. The place is swarming with hostiles.
You'll improve Tahir's chances if you thin the herd.
Copy that, Control. Free fire on any targets of opportunity.
But do it silently. Trigger an alarm, and Tahir won't last long.
Roger. So no screw-ups.
If you do, your window's gonna close fast. need to be discreet now. Secure the prisoner at all costs.
I'll try.
Tahir is still in danger.
Understood. I'll deal with the first guard.
Once Tahir's out of the cell, he's going to need Overwatch to cover him once. While he exits the village. Tahir is out of his cell. Maintain Overwatch.
I will.
Mission accomplished.
Exville now. Check your map for coordinates. See you to the next one.
Work with computers.
Really?
Yeah, but I had no patience for school. I just couldn't sit there.
Tell me about it.
That's better be an accidental discharge.
Out.
Did I ever show you a picture of my girl?
No.
What's her name? Brandy.
Which?
I found her on the street, playing with a dead squirrel.
What?
Yeah, back to get off.
Never tell you where those supplies are.
No reason to keep you alive, then.
There! Over there!
Control, I'm on approach to the Oasis OP.
Receive, Raven. Locate both Khan and Dragovich. The exchange is taking place today. We need both eliminated.
Maybe I can take them both during the exchange itself. Facial recognition just picked up Dragovich.
I can see the tag.
He's indoors. I don't have a clean shot.
Can you get him outside?
I'll think of something. Raven out. I have visual on Khan. Looks like he's taking a walk with a small patrol.
They're likely his bodyguards. There have been several attempts on his life since the DLO bombed that US vessel. He never goes out without protection now.
So are we doing the US government's dirty work here?
There are plenty of administrations that would like to remove Khan and disrupt the DLO. His group will play a crucial role in Rashida's little war. We can't allow that to happen.
Understood. I might need to split up his protection detail before I eliminate him.
Yeah, the longer you can stay off their radar, the better.
There goes my cover.
Both your primaries are running.
I can still do this. Target down. Both HVTs have been splashed.
A couple more links in Rashida's chain are broken.
I'm RTB, heading for extraction.
I've updated the X4 coordinates on your map.
Papa 8 to base. We have a hostile sniper awaiting orders. Clear. Hard copy. Recon for location. Defensive stance. Out.
Control, do you think the DLO will splinter now Khan's dead?
We can but hope. Truth is, they're a pretty hardcore bunch.
That Navy bombing they carried out was a mess. Lots of good people died that day.
With Khan eliminated, there's sure to be some infighting for leadership. At the very least, it'll keep them busy for a while.
Roger that. Raven out.